news helicopter. Seconds to go. Here they come.